Brighton and Hove Albion will demand over £12 million from Manchester United to Red Devils make a move for manager Roberto De Zerbi, according to the Telegraph. United are considering the future of Erik ten Hag and have former Sassuolo boss on their short list of replacement, but a move will not be simple. The compensation package is a potential issue, while several other clubs also have the 44-year-old in their sights. Liverpool are looking for a successor to Jurgen Klopp and he is on the radar. Chelsea, who have poached 11 players and staff from Brighton over the past couple of years, are also interested. The Blues paid £21 to £5 million to take Graham Potter from the Seagulls and could turn to the success clubs again if they decide to part ways with Mauricio Pochettino. The Zerbi has received positive signs joining Brighton 3+4 last season. He guided Brighton into the Europa League, their first appearance in continental football. He first impressed with the Serie A newcomers Benevento, but was relegated to Serie B. However, Sassuolo saw the potential and hired him. The Sassuolo side received acclaim from all over Italy for their attacking style and tactical structure. The Zerbi continued to shine at Shakhtar Donetsk, where he won the Ukrainian Club Cup and left the side top of the league table before exiting due to Russia's invasion of Ukraine. He has been hailed as a tactical visionary destined for big things and will have several offers this summer. However, any club that wants to take the Brescia-born manager back must be ready to pay the full compensation package Brighton will demand. He is contracted until 2026. United have been reluctant to pay compensation fee for Newcastle United sporting director Dan Ashworth, and it will be intriguing to see if they are willing to meet Brighton's demands.